I'd like to present my chaise de parnay. C'est the opposite of an electric chair. Quand the guilty party, condemned, who's sentenced to death, take a seat in the chair, he's forgiven. Chair of forgiveness. It's anti-death penalty chair. My first political public sculpture.